Now to a crash over in Chelsea. Police say an electric scooter was hit by a box truck. This was early this morning on Beecham Street. Officers say a 31-year-old man who was operating the scooter suffered life-threatening injuries and was taken to the hospital. The truck driver stayed on scene and is cooperating with police. State police are investigating this crash as of tonight. No charges were filed at this time.